Welcome to the Kepler Quad.
We collaborated with a handful of Kepler students to bring you this video.
We hope it helps to welcome newcomers, encourage positivity, and enhance your Kepler experience.
Hello, Kepler family. I wanted to stop and take a moment to tell you about the events channel on Slack. Channel events is used for notifying the whole Kepler family about just what different things are going on throughout the week, the month, the year.
Events like the Beloved Music Club
and Photography Club,
Writing Club,
Poetry Club for all you homeschooled bards out there.
And if you want to talk about chess, well, we've got a chess club.
Book Club.
Oh, beg pardon, I did not see you there.
And on top of that, we've got Comedy Club. It's fun.
We are a group of students as well as eccentrics. Feel free to boast about it on channel events.
What are you doing?
Well, don't you know? When you're at the birthday party channel, you can shamelessly announce your birthday and the party.
Whoa, that's so cool.
It is. You want a party?
I do! Let me get my party hat!
Hello everyone, welcome to Channel the Rules. As Slack is such a big platform, there are some rules that it is very important to follow. Doyle, over to you.
Okay, here's a big juicy one. Please do not post to this recently named channel. It is important because we want to keep this specifically for the rules, nothing else. There's plenty of other beautiful channels that you can use for any other jibber jabber you want to do. Rule one, behave toward each other as brothers and sisters in Christ.
This one is definitely an important rule. You don't want to hurt anybody's feelings. That would definitely not be a positive thing, and we want to keep Slack as positive as possible.
Mm-hmm. A plus. Number two, be thoughtful about the honor of others.
This one is very similar to the last one. You really don't want to hurt anyone's feelings, and you certainly don't want to question anyone's honor. You don't know what other people might feel about certain things, and you don't know what other people's stances might be about things. This is the rule that says that you shouldn't talk about politics, because you don't want to upset people, and politics can be a very upsetting discussion to talk about.
Indeed. Rule number three, let the joke or argument go in favor of honoring others and esteeming others as better than yourself.
Nobody likes to be made fun of. Do not make fun of other people. It's okay to make jokes, but please do not poke fun at others, as nobody likes that.
Rule number four, profile pics must be either a photograph of yourself or they should be left blank.
Indeed, this rule is very important. If it is not a profile picture of yourself, then we don't really know who it is. It is your profile, so you should put a picture of yourself as it is your profile. Now, you want to avoid immodest pictures. So you want to have a picture just of your face, for example. That is an excellent picture to put in your profile. And if you can't put a profile picture of just your face, or if you have to put a picture of something else, then we'd prefer you to leave it blank.
Yes. Now on to rule number five. Outside links to social media platforms such as Facebook, Discord, Instagram, and so on are not permitted.
This is definitely very important as it distracts from the discussionary purposes of Slack. Slack is meant to be a discussion platform. It is meant to be a place where all of the students in Kepler can come to one place and discuss everything that they want to discuss, as long as it falls within the limits of the rules. If we have links to other social media platforms, that really distracts from the main purpose of Slack. So it is very important to not put any links to external media platforms on Slack.
Welcome to General Channel. This channel is for general conversation. All members, that being 226, are included in this channel. Here you can have great conversations with all of your Kepler family. However, it is good to consider that although this is a safe place, it is still a platform that can be hacked.
And when you're communicating with people, please realize that communication is important, and how you phrase your words can determine how the reader understands them.
Hey everyone, today I learned about God's omniscience. O-M-N-I-T-I-O-N.
Ugh. Chloe posted a message. What'd she say? Oh my goodness.
You spell it O-M-I-S-C-I-E-N-C-E, dum-dum. Post.
Oh my goodness! Jill posted in front of 226 people that I can't spell! I'm crushed!
No matter what you post, whether that be a general conversation, prayer requests, or correcting grammar, always make sure that you're kind. And we'll see you in the chat. Welcome to the Four Students channel. It is here that we advertise student life, and whether that be advertising clubs or sharing a link to an event. When you are in this channel, please regard that it is not for the following.
Hey guys, post. Hello, post. L, post. O, post. L, post. Post. What's up, post?
So I left last night at 8, and I'm coming back this morning. And what? I have 1,000 messages to scroll through. Wait a second, I'm not the only one. 224 people have to scroll through this? Instead, hey guys, post, what's going on? How can I be in prayer for you guys this week? And post. So instead of making 224 people read through 1,000 messages, here are several things that you could specifically check to see if you should be posting in this channel. So club officers, please feel free to advertise when your club is posting and invite people to join. We also see the student life activities posted in the channel as well. The eccentric, open mic, and lamb roast are commonly seen and mentioned.
Howdy do, everyone. I hope that you're enjoying our little presentation here. Today I'm going to tell you a little bit about the Random and Entertainment Channel. So the Random and Entertainment Channel is where you post anything that you might find random or entertaining, as the name suggests. For example, if you find that you have a funny song that you listen to over the week, or if you find a fun recipe online, or even if you perhaps make a comedy skit or something, Random and Entertainment would be a good place to put it. It is, of course, subject to the rules, as all channels are, so definitely, if you are ever in doubt of what to post, check the rules channel. All right, thank you very much. Have a fine day. Bye-bye.
We hope this was helpful to all Kepler students, young and old alike.
We look forward to seeing you all in the quad. Bye.
Thanks for watching.